right, folks, here we are at the Friday night reception. We are about ready to start with our raffle, and then we'll be viewing some of our classmates for Friday night.
Class of 55. Now, remember, let me refresh everybody's memory. On the back of your name tag is a number for the class book. Okay? Everybody see their numbers? Can everybody read their numbers?
Yes.
Does everybody understand their number? Okay. Here we go. Class of 55. We have a number.
Hey, Bill, what do you say to that?
Oh, I was waiting for my sister. She's up there getting redoing the hospitality.
We got an extra table here on my side.
Wave to the camera. Wave to the camera, guys.
All right. 1958. idea of music from 1958, put together by Chuck Thayer. All right, Rosemary Lee Potter, who is an author, poet. Give me two more minutes. Rosemary Lee Potter, one of our classmates, is a published author. And she has a book that she has written that we're going to give away to the class of 57. Okay, so Rosemary. Going over there.